there's actually one that I'm sort of working out. So my husband, we were dating, or actually my husband before we were dating, he like was staying at his uncle's house or something, and there was this artist that's like a friend of theirs that sort of became big but didn't became big. They produced an album, and he played a song for me on this album. They had one copy of the CD. This is literally 11 years ago. And it's literally like this guy's garage band, and it's not online anywhere. There's no YouTube videos, and I know the words by like heart, and I remember the like music to it, but there, it's not anywhere. I can't even remember the, like, we've looked up the, it's like Win More, WinnMoore. Yeah. And so I'm trying to like, my favorite thing about you is getting lost deep in your eyes and not knowing what to say. I'm trying to get close to it. Minutes feel like hours. I lose all sense of time with you by my side. And they say it's wrong to fall for you, but I've already fallen through. It's like, I don't know, I'm trying to figure out. And how can it be, since I'm not from UD? Will you take a chance on me? Will you take a chance on me? Take a chance on me. And it's just like, oh God, it's, I want it. And also, my husband never gets to see my music streams because he usually streams at the same time. And so I'm like low-key trying to like get it, you know, whenever he's not listening, so that I can surprise him with it. But it's just not even close. Like, it is, but it gets so good. It's like, you never compromise, you always have the last word, and you're just a little loud. But just wait to hear me out, 'cause it's not quite how it sounds. You're what I'm looking for. And they say it's wrong to fall for you, but I've already fallen through. And how can it be, since I'm not from UD? Will you take a chance on me? Will you take a chance on me? But yeah, I'm just gonna rewrite this, guys. I'm just like, call it like, Win More, where are you, sir? Where are you?